Hey everyone, thanks for joining me. In this video, I continue the renovation having the heat pump installed. I ended up hiring this job out, but I ended up helping them out a little bit as they worked. Be sure to hit the like button, subscribe if you're not already, and share my videos. You can also let me know what you think about the project down below in the comments. Enjoy the video. As far as the heat pump goes, there it is. Here's the outdoor unit. And right now I've got that tarp and the piece of metal down to where, since there's no gutters, all the water just dumps off the back and carves this big deep trench. That's about 6 inches deep. So I've got that just where it doesn't wash the dirt out. And then once the gutters are in place, won't have that water pouring over the edge. And I'll get in here and I'll smooth all this out. So that's going to happen while the tenant is in here. This is the indoor unit for the heat pump. So this is all electric, for those of you not familiar with heat pumps. So it does the cooling and the heating, both electric, and then it has emergency backup heat, which is basically these elements that are inside that. There's two of them, they turn on, they glow red like a toaster, and air blows past them. If your heat pump will not satisfy the desired temperature within a given amount of time, they kick on, or if there's too big of a gap between the air temperature of what the house is and what you want, they'll kick on. And so heat pumps do have their limitations, but this is a brand new modern heat pump, and the gases that it uses can achieve they're more efficient at lower temperatures than in the past. I added one small return here to where it can pull some of the air out of the basement to treat the air, keep the humidity down, keeps the basement fresher. And then this right here is a condensation pump. So when you are cooling in the summertime, you're pulling air past the coil inside of the air conditioner. Coil sort of looks like a radiator in a car. So it's very cold fluid is going through the coil, air passes through it, cools the air, and then that goes in your house. But that air has moisture in it, humidity in it. When it goes over that coil, it condensates and then it drips down into a pan and then runs down to this box. And then when this box hits a certain amount of water, gets in it, it's pumped out of the house through a little clear tube. Otherwise, if you check your basements or wherever your heat pumps are, you'll see that there's a drain. There's a piece of PVC pipe that goes through your floor, or if you're in a basement, it'll go over to a floor drain. I don't have a floor drain in this basement, so it is pumped outside. That's about all the footage that I got of this project. I don't like to jam cameras in the tradesmen's faces. In this situation, I paid about $3,500 total for the equipment and the install, and I like to help when I can. That's why I was hooking up certain things and running the electrical lines. That usually takes a day off of the process of doing this type of stuff, and I always learn a little bit from the people. In this case, it was a father and son team, and they're the guys that I get to install heat pumps on any house that I install one on, or any maintenance that I do on existing units. With me spending about $3,500 on these heat pumps, I'd be curious to know what kind of prices all of you out there have paid to do similar things, whether it be an investment property or on your own home. I know I have a friend that had a big unit installed on his house, and it was about $8,000. Of course, it comes with a fancy warranty. It has a Train logo, where mine has a Gibson logo, but I have had good luck with them. So let me know what your experience is with cost. And if you'd like to financially support this channel, show how much you like it. Click on the link below. It's an Amazon link that you can just do your shopping, and I get a small commission on whatever you buy, and it doesn't cost you any extra. So it's sort of like Patreon, but you don't have to pay anything extra. I think that's about it. Be sure to also check out my book. Most of you know about it, but it's a book on how I buy houses so cheap. Check it out, read it, become rich. Thanks for watching. See you next time.